We always had this impression of America as being the land where all your dreams can become a reality. In the town where I grew up, I was surrounded by a lot of violence. We lost many different family members to crime. A lot of my friends going into the drug business, being killed at a very young age. It would have been very difficult to pursue my dream. I always wanted to be able to help others through medicine. That was the dream that I wanted to make a reality. When I was in Colombia, my parents were here already. She was gonna do everything in her power for us to be together again.
Two options is either cross the desert or cross the ocean.
Everyone was praying. I remember the boat going up in the air and then coming down against the waves. There are times where risks, particularly when you're facing obstacles in your life, are worth taking.